four banks. Mortgage making kept profits humming before the financial crisis, then blackened reputations and stamped out earnings when the crisis hit. Now, the business of mortgage lending is more of a mixed bag. Bank of America, the country's second biggest bank, reported Wednesday that mortgage originations jumped over a year ago, up 18% to $21 billion. But the mortgage unit still lost money as the bank worked through problem mortgages issued before the crisis. It's the latest sign that 5 years after the housing bubble burst, mortgages remain thorny for Thank You for Trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. The banking industry. They still drive revenue, but banks are getting hit with expensive reminders of the risky mortgage lending of last decade, in the form of lawsuits, foreclosures and regulatory headaches. Bank of America's chief financial officer said Wednesday he thought the housing market had turned, noting that home prices are rising more consistently. His statements echoed what J.P. Morgan Chase and Wells Fargo, the country's two largest mortgage lenders, suggested last week. "I think we've clearly begun to turn the corner," Bruce Thompson said in a conference call with reporters to discuss the Thank You for Trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Bank's third quarter earnings, which beat Wall Street expectations. Still, Thompson noted that any recovery is tenuous. He said he'd remain a little bit cautious because there are headwinds out there. "It's obviously early in the cycle with home prices moving up," Thompson said. "There are obviously certain questions that remain in the economy with respect to other matters." On Monday, Citigroup executives showed wariness when asked about the housing market. Citi's chief financial officer wondered whether the U.S. is creating enough jobs to support a sustained recovery. Bank Thank You for Trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Of America is the last of the mortgage-heavy mega banks to report third-quarter earnings. Mortgage originations soared at Wells Fargo, rose respectively at J.P. Morgan and Bank of America, and fell at Citigroup. Refinancing made up the bulk of the bank's mortgage growth this quarter. At Bank of America, it accounted for 83%. That saves homeowners money and makes money in fees for the banks. But refinancing does less to drive the housing market recovery than a sale. The bank's mortgage units also continued to draw lawsuits.